You're going to feel very thirsty. You're going to feel incredibly thirsty. And you're going to ask me for a drink, but you will not be able to remember where your mouth is. And the crazier places you think your mouth is, the more logical it seems to you now, not your head, that you understand. You will not be able to remember where your mouth is. And the crazier places you think of that your mouth might be, the more sensible it means, not your head, that you understand. So one, two, three, open your eyes. How are you feeling? All right. You feel thirsty at all? Would you like to get you a bottle of water? Get you a nice fresh bottle of water. There you go. Just take a drink. No, I'll get that. I think you might want to leave your shoe off for a bit. Does that quench the thirst? It does. Are you enjoying that drink? It's nice. And the location of your mouth just changes like that there. Just take another drink. Look at me. Look at me. And sleep now. Deeper. Deeper. Person I'm touching now, you just cannot find where your mouth is. Once more, you can get thirsty and thirsty and thirsty, and that mouth is just in a more ridiculous place than ever. Nod your head that you understand. One, two, three, right away. How are you doing? You still thirsty? Take another drink. Take another drink. Easy on you. Oh, stop you there. And look at me, and sleep now, deeper, deeper, deeper relaxed. Sleep now, deeper.